Good morning, kids. Today I'm going to teach you about alphabets. Yesterday we seen C and D. Today I'm going to teach E and F. What letter is this, children? Capital E. What letter is this? Capital E. What letter is this, children? Small E. What letter is this? Small E. What sound for E, children? A. What sound for E? A. What sound for E? A. Okay, children, let's see some pictures about E. Capital E, small E. What is this, children? Capital E, small E. What sound for E, children? A. What sound for E? A. So A, elephant. A, elephant. A, egg. A, egg. A, envelope. A, envelope. A, elbow. A, elbow. Let's tell again, children. Capital E, small E. Capital E, small E. So what sound for E, children? A. What sound for E? A. A, elephant. A, elephant. A, egg. A, egg. A, envelope. A, envelope. A, elbow. A, elbow. Okay, children, let's see the next letter. Capital F. Capital F. Small F. What is this, children? Small F. Capital F. Small F. What sound for F, children? What sound for F? What sound for F? Okay, children, let's see some picture. What is this, children? Capital F. What is this, children? Capital F. What is this, children? Small F. What is this, children? Small F. What sound for F, children? F. What sound for F? F. F. Fox. F. Fox. F. Fish. F. Fish. F. Frog. F. Frog. F. Forest. F. Forest. Okay, children, let's tell again. Capital F, small F. Capital F, small F. What sound for F, children? F. What sound for F? F. Okay, what sound for F? F. F. Fox. F. Fish. F. Frog. F. Forest. Okay, children, now you have learned E and F. Practice at home, children. Bye. Take care.